Last year, I set up a global business, literally with nothing. I worked with 12 Nobel Peace Prize winners in over 100 countries. Don't tell me the sky's the limit if there are footprints on the moon.